The foundation of our Artists in Residence programme came 16 years ago in 2002. The idea was developed by Charles's nephew, Mr. Peter Gordon, to have a residency programme where we invite artists from around the world to come and spend 3 months living and working at the distillery.
My name's Lee Henderson. I'm the 2017 recipient of the Glenfiddich Artist Prize for Canada. I'm a visual artist based in Toronto. This summer, my plan is to investigate the ways that hauntings have been happening at Glenfiddich and in Dufftown and the surrounding areas. Look at the ways that we can use electromagnetic technology and digital technology to sort of re-manifest those, so to bring apparitions forth that otherwise had sort of only existed in story or in legend.